Okay, I know this video is like around like 7 or 8 minutes, but please stick through and watch the entire thing because I am talking about quite a bit of information that you will need. So you might not like it, but please stick around through the whole thing and it will really help you about to know what's going on with the channel. Hey guys, so this is gonna be a really quick video. I'm just gonna take on a little tour of my mixes right here. I finally got a big bin and it has wheels so I can wheel them off. So yeah, let's just go ahead and take a dive in. So, in this bag, this is my outside mix. These are the names of them. If you want to request a video with a mix, this is what they're called. So this is like with all the wood chips, the dirt, the rocks, and all that. That is the outside mix. So yeah, I have that. And then I have this tub here. This is just baking soda. I know a huge tub for only baking soda. I mean, look, it doesn't really take up that much. But this isn't only for baking soda for right now. I mean, for right now it is, but it will eventually go to something else. But yeah, baking soda's here. There's a string in there. So yeah, if you want a video with baking soda or anything like that, let me know. Then we have the kind of now famous and your favorite office mix that has been kind of revised, and there's still a lot of fluff in there. Let me get that out of there. Yeah, so office mix. This will be continuing to grow, so that's why it is so small right now in this big bin. Yeah, I want to see something with that. That's called office mix. And down here is my dirt. This is my like, ooh, too far. This is my real dirt from my house. Oh, look how much baking soda is right there. This is real dirt from my house that I've collected over the past, maybe I guess 5 years. It looks not a lot at all because it's very, look, looks like nothing. But this is the same dirt that was in my Shark Apex versus all my dirt. And I did it with the Eureka Ultima, but it just didn't work out. So sorry, you'll never get to see that video. But it's a lot of dirt. It really doesn't look like that much, but it's a ton. So yeah, that is kind of all my mixes. Right now I am working on getting more. If you can suggest some mixes on how to make some mixes, something like that. And if you want to send me something, I was thinking, because I'm not giving out my address, so I was thinking maybe setting up a P.O. box if at all possible, if you want to send me something. Maybe a vacuum, just saying. But if you want to send me something, or if you want to get in contact with me, you can do it in the comments, or if you would like it to be private, DM me on my Instagram. It is Dylan Pereira Cleans. And if you do that in one of the comments, because I will see the comments, in the comments of a video say that you messaged me on Instagram. So yeah, that's kind of it. Sorry, I just filmed the Hoover anniversary video. So yeah, that's kind of it. Let me know what you want to see. These are the mixes for now, but I will be getting. I'm sorry, that randomly cut out. I will be making more mixes, and tell me what you want to see, how, you know, what you want to see in the mixes. If you would like to chat privately or send me something, DM me on my Instagram at Dylan Pereira Cleans, and comment in the comments saying that you did message me on Instagram. So yeah, that's kind of it. Also, yeah, I just got done filming. Did I already say that? I don't know if I already said that. I got done filming that. I don't know. Yeah, so you know, I've been using this rug for God knows how long. I just started recently using this and the floor mats and that tiny little rug over there. But I just remembered a rug. I don't know if you can see it right there. It's all folded up. That has been in a video before. I know it's been in the Swivel Sweeper Max review that's like 3 years old. Please don't go watch it. Oh my God, please don't go watch it. and the DC 50 versus VA. Don't go watch that one either. Don't watch my old videos, okay? Please don't. Oh, Lord. Just don't. Don't watch anything. I don't know if y'all know, I took a break for about nearly a year, probably about like 9 or 10 months. And I came back, you know, better than ever. But yeah, so... Oh, wow, I just remembered another mix I had that I didn't even realize that could be a mix. Where is it? Is it this? It is this! This has been in a video. The Dyson Ball Animal 2 versus the wood chips and all that. I have that. So if you want to see that, I can do that. And I keep forgetting to bring the coins down. I will be adding coins. Tell me what mix you want to see the coins in. I'm thinking the office mix. Maybe I'll throw some in the big mix down here. Maybe I'll throw some in all of the mixes. And I'll keep some coins aside, just, you know, coins only. That's kind of it. And also, let me know what rugs you want me to do it on. I know that I have the rugs that I have. And I will be doing a, like, restoration of that vacuum with the smart wash and baking soda and deep cleaning and all that good stuff. So we'll be doing that. I know that someone asked about that, to really how to do a whole process of cleaning a carpet. I will do it, and it will be with that rug right there. So, yeah, and I know I have a lot of suggestions coming in, and I'm writing them down. I'm really working on them. And if you haven't seen it for a while, I do forget. Just please remind me. Don't feel bad about reminding me. Please remind me that I forgot to do a video, and I will. I know JT Vacuum and ASMR, I did write down that suggestion of the... office mix on hard floors with the brush roll. I do have that one down. And if I haven't done it for a while, remind me. Please do. Thanks for watching. Sorry, I keep saying So yeah, that's kind of it. Also, sometimes I will be doing Zooms. This is the Zoom. And I will be doing some of those sometimes, so just make sure you are subscribed so you know when I'm doing a Zoom, because my Instagram only has like 11 followers and I have 313 here, so that's kind of, yeah. So I will be doing some Zooms sometimes, so just make sure you have the post notifications on and you're subscribed so you know when I do a Zoom. And the Zooms will kind of be about, me cleaning up the garage sometimes, maybe cleaning a vacuum, maybe just random talking, maybe I gotta work on a project or something, or, you know, it'll just kind of be about that. So that's that. If you have any suggestions that can make that better, please do. And also, follow my Instagram, at Dylan Pereira Cleans. It is a private Instagram, but I will be accepting followers. In order to be accepted there, you have to be subscribed to this channel, and the name has to be the same. I'm not letting random people on there. So, if you have requested me, say that you've requested me in the comments here, and make sure the names match, or if you wanna comment saying the name that you followed me in, then do that. So yeah, that is... I keep saying that's it. That's kind of it. Just trying to get the whole thing together. COVID right now is really high. We're still in quarantine. And I am just trying... And school started and I'm online. So during the week, I really can't film. It is Friday night. So I have this weekend to film. And then during the week, I can't really film. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Please like... comment and subscribe. I absolutely love reading your comments. It's like my favorite thing ever. And suggestions and stuff like that. Make sure you subscribe to my Instagram, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.